Addison Kofall with us here on Wisconsin.golf after a round of 75, which currently is in first place in Division II. What were your thoughts coming in here, and how do you feel after day one?
I was a little nervous, my first time ever being at state, and like yesterday was my first time ever seeing the course, but the course is beautiful, and I really took advantage of my drives today.
Sure.
Everything just really clicked.
It was an opportunity, wasn't it? It's a different landscape in Division II. What were your thoughts coming in here with, you know, some of the, you know, with Prescott not being here, mm-hmm. and some other teams, you know, obviously your first time, you haven't experienced any other mm-hmm. way, but I mean, did you feel like this was in you, and did you have goals that included, you know, being in the hunt at the state tournament?
Yeah, I feel like, why not me? I feel like there was, at sectionals, I felt good, and I feel like my game has been as on it's ever been.
Your sectional in particular produced a lot of great golf here today, mm-hmm. between you, Bell, are in the, you know, middle of the individual thing, and then Spooner has come uh-huh. through in a big way. How competitive was it up there at Luck, and are you at all surprised that this is the way things are going at state?
Yeah. I mean, I think our sectional is very competitive and one of the most competitive consistently, and I think that was really shown today on the course.
How good is a 75 for you today?
That's my PR.
By how much?
By 4 strokes. So other PR. Yes.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Was there anything working better today than maybe at regionals and sectionals?
My drive was on. I think everything was just connecting really well. My putting was good. Yeah, definitely.
What year are you?
Junior.
Junior. Mm-hmm. And what's the strategy then for tomorrow?
I mean, play the same. It'll be a little more breezy, so hopefully I can adjust to that. But other than that, just keep it up.
Keep it up, right? Yep. All right, Addison. Thank you very much. Yeah,